Hello, today I'm going to demonstrate how to program using the block, also known as drag and drop programming. There are several editors in programming languages such as Scratch and Snap, but today I'm going to show you how to use the Microbit editor. You can go to microbit.org/code and click on Let's Code. To the left, you'll see a Microbit simulation. In the middle, you'll see block categories, and then to the right is where you drag your blocks and start your program. I'm going to demonstrate how to do a very basic program. If you go to basic and drag the unstart block and drag it onto the right side, then we will go back to basic and drag show icon. Make sure that when you're dragging the blocks that they're yellow around and then a yellow arrow shoots down. That means that it's on the right spot. Now, as you can see, when your microbit starts, a heart will be displayed. If we go back to basic, you can click on forever, and then go back to basic, and then show icon. You can click down and display another icon. So let's display this word. That means that this word will display forever. Now, to dispose of your blocks, you can simply click on it and then drag them to the left. And now they're disappeared from your program. Now let's go to input and drag the on button A pressed. Let's go back to basic, back to show icon, make sure there's a yellow outline, and click down. Now let's click down and select another image. Let's select the happy face. So that means that when you press button A, a happy face will be displayed. Now let's do the same for button B. Click down here, and you can select B. Now let's go back to basic, show icon, and now we'll do the sad face. So as you can see on the simulation to the left, there's a heart when it starts, then when I click A, a smiley face, and when I click B, a frowny face. That was helpful.